Hey, what's up guys? And hey Barbies and Kens. Welcome back to the channel, our channel. If you're new here, my name is Gab. I just thought of this today. I'm having a 30th birthday party. I don't know when I'm posting this. This is my birth week though. And I just went today and got a bunch of party supplies. And I thought it would be a fun idea because why not? This is kind of like a very last minute party that I'm having. Kind of throwing everything together at one last time, hoping I get everything that I need. Stuff is expensive, yeah. So I went to Dollar Tree and Hobby Lobby to get some decorations. So I thought I would show you what a 30-year-old buys for her party. I'm having it on a rooftop. I'm sure that I'll take video, like lots of videos and pictures, and I'll put something over on my second channel, which is Gabby Vlogs. There's a link down below for that channel if you want to check it out. But let's just go ahead and go through all this crap that I bought because there's a lot and I'm sure you want to see it. So as you saw from the title, my theme for the party is fair, carnival, whatever you want to go with. I don't know which bag to do first. Let's do Hoblob first. I don't know why I call it Hoblob. Me and my boyfriend call it Hoblob. It's just the Hoblob. And I will say, I don't support them as a company. Yeah, I'll buy their crap. But I'll go in there gay and proud. I'm bisexual if you didn't know that. So they hate the bis, they hate the gays, they hate the thems, theys. They hate us all, honestly. They probably really like the boomers shopping there. But you know what? I went anyways, loud and proud, and I gotta go back for a helium tank this week or next week, so. But here's my first bag. Let's go through. We got some party horns. Yeah. So we got some horns. They come in packs of 10. So I got two because I think I at least have more than 20 people coming. Continuing on, Hoblob. No, that's Dollar Tree. Where's Hoblob? Hoblob. This bag. So I just realized this is my next bag. I'm definitely gonna have to make a return because I thought, well, I already have to return some stuff, but I thought I'd put these back. It's a 10 count, but like I showed you guys, I already got the pink ones that were a 10 count and those are 20 for the same price. I mean, yeah, that probably matched the theme a little bit better, but cost efficiently, that was better. So I have to return these. That was an accident. Okay, so moving on with the bag, I got this popcorn balloon because I'm gonna be getting a helium tank to fill up a bunch of balloons. So I thought this would be cute to go with my theme. They also had these fresh popcorn little containers. I don't know what I wanna put in here yet. Maybe popcorn? I don't know. I got two of those. I don't know where the other one is. Let me get these trays out. These are food safe letter trays of G, hello, me. I got two of them. I don't know, again, what I'm putting in them. Maybe candy, maybe the little streamers. I don't know, but I thought they'd be fun. And here's the other popcorn boxes. Just found those in the bag. And there's a 10 count, so 20 I think should be more than enough. I got these signs, they're cut out, so it says like carnival, drinks, games, very cute. I thought this was fun because again, they actually had stuff that was for carnival for the summer, which down my alley, I love a good carnival and I thought it could be a cute theme for the party. I got these Three Zero balloons to fill up myself, but then I found out the Dollar Tree has them for $1.25. and they'll fill them for me, so I'm gonna get them from there and also return these. These trays are great for food, so I got two of these large trays to use. These are for the table. It's just a Yuri, oh my gosh, Yuri freaking zero. They are fillable pinatas though, from what I read on here. Yeah, they're mini pinatas, but I'm just gonna hang them up. I think that'd be cuter. When I go back to Hoblob or to Dollar Tree, I'm gonna get some scatter, I think, for the table. But here, this just says, wait, dyslexic us. Oh my God, yeah, Gertie. And I'm gonna paint them and then maybe just put them down on one of the tables or up. These are 25 cents, by the way. They were on discount. For all the balloons that I have, somebody mentioned I should get a pump. So I got a pump, even though I'm getting a helium tank as well. Helium balloons, non-helium balloons. I think my mouth would, I would die. Okay, now we're gonna do Dollar Tree. So Dollar Tree had some really cute stuff on point. I got two of these, but I might need to go back for more. I like that they're just rainbow and silver, very generic. We have paper napkins. There's not only 14. I probably should have grabbed another pack of these. I was very just mentally ill today shopping. It was hot out. I had a million things to think of. And as I was shopping, I was thinking more stuff. So I probably should get another pack of those. I should write that down. These cups are 10. And then I got this cute little clear bowl. I also got another pack of these blue cups. Never mind, I did get another pack of napkins. It was in the other bag. So that's good. And then two more of the pink plastic cups. I think these are really cute and I love the neon look. So the balloons, I wanted something a little bit more pastel, but I got metallic and I got not one, not two, not three, or four or five, but I got six bags of these because the brown ones in here I'm probably not gonna use, just the, you know, more pastel-y colors. I wanna stay on point with all the colors that I'm doing. So I got this clear blue dish and then this pink bowl to kind of match with the theme. Let me shove that over. And then two of these like silver tablecloths, the plasticky ones. I could even put up as a backdrop if I really wanted to. Two packs of paper plates, the small ones, and then two packs of paper plates, but blues. This pink tray, like cookies or something, I figured I could shove onto there. Obviously silverware. These were very handy. I've never seen Dollar Tree have like the cutters. Maybe they always do and I never noticed it, but the big spoon and fork, and then cake cutters, gotta love it. This is for like ice or whatever, and I love that it's blue, goes with the theme. Last but not least, I got plastic shot glasses and these dinner plates, but I can put like food on them, I figured. So let me know in the comments what you think I'm missing, what you think I need, what you think I didn't need. But this is all the stuff that I bought for my girliest carnival party. Let me know in the comments what you think, and I will see you all in my next video. Bye guys.